I did not hit her. It's not true. It's bullshit. I did not hit her. I did not. Oh, hi, Mark.
Oh, hey, Johnny. What's up?
I have a problem with Lisa. She says I hit her.
What? Well, did you?
No, it's not true. Don't even ask. What's new with you?
Well, I'm just sitting up here thinking, you know? I got a question for you.
Yeah?
You think girls like to cheat like guys do?
What makes you say that?
I don't know. I'm just thinking.
I don't have to worry about that, because Lisa is loyal to me.
Yeah, man, you never know. People are very strange these days. I used to know a girl, she had a dozen guys. One of them found out about it, beat her up so bad she ended up in a hospital on Guerrero Street.
What a story, Mark.
Yeah, you could say that again.
I'm so happy I have you as my best friend. And I love Lisa so much.
Yeah, man. Yeah, you are very lucky.
Well, maybe you should have a girl, Mark.
Yeah. Yeah, maybe you're right. Maybe I have one already. I don't know yet.
Well, what happened? Remember Betty? That's her name?
Betty?
Yeah.
Yeah, we don't see each other anymore. You know, she wasn't any good in bed. She was beautiful, but we had too many arguments.
That's too bad. At least it's great when I can get it.
Oh man, I just can't figure women out. Sometimes they're just too smart. Sometimes they're just flat stupid. Other times they're just evil.
It seems to me like you're the expert, Mark.
No, definitely not an expert, Johnny.
What's bothering you, Mark?
Nothing, man.
Do you have some secrets?
Forget it.
Why don't
Why?
You tell me?
Forget
Come on.
It, dude.
Some secret? Tell
no,
me.
Forget
Come
it.
On.
I'll talk to you later.
Well, whatever.
Hey, Johnny.
Oh, hi, Danny.
What's wrong with Mark?
He's cranky today. Girl trouble, I guess. What's new with you?
Not much. Still going to the movie tonight?
Well, sure, we are.
What kind of movie are you going to see?
Well, we'll see. Denny, don't plan too much. It may not come out right.
All right. Let's toss the ball around.
Okay.
Gotta tell you about something.
Shoot, Denny.
It's about Lisa.
Go on.
She's beautiful. She looks great in her red dress. I think I'm in love with her.
Go on.
I know she doesn't like me because sometimes she's mean to me, but sometimes when I'm around her, I feel like I want to kiss her and tell her that I love her. I don't know. I'm just confused.
Denny, don't worry about that. Lisa loves you too, as a person, as a human being, as a friend. No, people don't have to say it. They can feel it.
What do you mean?
You can love someone deep inside your heart, and there is nothing wrong with it. If a lot of people love each other, the world would be a better place to live.
Lisa's your future wife.
Then don't worry about it. You're part of our family, and we love you very much, and we will help you anytime. And Lisa loves you too, as a friend. You're sort of like her son.
You mean you're not upset with me?
No, because I trust you and I trust Lisa. What about Elizabeth, huh?
Well? I love her.
Mm-hmm.
Want to graduate from college, get a good job. I want to marry her and have kids with her.
That's the idea.
You're right. Thanks for paying my tuition.
You're very welcome, Danny. And keep in mind, if you have any problems, talk to me and I will help you.
Awesome. Thanks, Johnny.
Let's go eat, huh? Come on, let's go.
let's go. I'm starving.